way, coming through.
Hang in there, Fetch, I'm coming.
You guys are everywhere.
Idiot girl, she waited for help.
Make way! Coming through!
Hang in there, Fetch. I'm coming.
You guys are everywhere.
Help. Oh yeah, real subtle.
Listen, there's about a million dupes right outside the tunnel in front of you. So walk out real slow and act scared.
Yeah, this should be pretty easy for me to do.
Thing is, they think they got you trapped, but ha!
Ha! And they're mistaken because...
Because we're Smoke Guy and Laser Girl.
Yeah. Joke's on them. Boy, have you guys got the drop on me.
So what's the plan?
Get him.
Get him isn't a plan.
D.U.P. bastard!
Let him keep coming.
I had that covered, you know.
Clever girl.
Fucking Delta.
Ah, now you're just showing off. Nice shot.
Damn, I'm good.
That was me, D.
I had that covered, you know.
Lights, water.
Oh, God. You're not gonna turn into a girl on me now, are you?
No, I mean, I won't if you won't.
Hey, Smokes, you got this, right? I left the package over on 5th and Wall I want to check on.
Sure, you go check your package while I stay here and risk my life.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
All done here.
Good. Meet me at 5th and Wall. This is gonna be epic.
Hey, Delsin. Fire up that camera. I got something for the viewers at home.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Hello, America. My name is Abigail Walker, but my friends and enemies call me Fetch. Two things you should know about me. One, I'm a Pisces. Two, I've never hurt an innocent person in my life. And that's still true. You may think I'm a monster, but it's not my fault. People who preach hatred of conduits leave us no choice. So who's really to blame here? Maybe you.
Whoa! That's a nice touch at the end.
It just came to me.
Yeah?
What about the part where I put a hole through the hater?
Ooh, golden age of television.
Oh, man. I got all this energy now. I gotta burn it off.
I mean, there's plenty of activists out there.
You wanna hook up?
Activists can wait. Whoa. You wanna go someplace where our bodies don't get riddled by bullets during foreplay?
Oh, foreplay's for the weak.
About all those laser blasts to the end there, but it's been, you know, a while since I,
Ooh.
So we gotta carpe the diem, take the bull by the scrot, go for the gold and forge it into matching nipple rings. I'm telling you, we gotta live fast, die young, and take as many dupes with us as we can.
No, ma'am. I am coming out of this alive. So are you.
Don't bet on him, Miss Sunshine.
Delsin, I got word of a ramped-up D.U.P. presence over in the Lantern District. You must think there's a conduit hiding there.
Well, sounds like the place to be.
Oh, hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now, this is your conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the D.U.P.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, D?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Well, that hit the spot.
New bioterror.
Look, he's at bioterror.
Holy crap! need help!
Oh, bad move, man. This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! This is so cheating! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, D.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds. These things are relentless! That is a gap. That is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now, unless it's a launching pad. Things came in handy on the last bridge. Finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Hey, Fetch. This left a trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls in their short attention spans.
Shit. Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me. Fella. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. Hi, you're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. Don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Thank you.
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Delsin, you disappoint me. No. Whoa!
Going down. Going down. Okay.